The Duke and Duchess of Cambridge have named their son George Alexander Louis. It means the heir and third in line to the throne will be known as His Royal Highness Prince George of Cambridge. Of course, the name George was the bookies' favourite, but even when questioned on Tuesday, Prince William stayed tight-lipped.
Have you called him George?
Wait and see, Peter, wait and see.
Historically, there have been six King Georges up to now, most recently the Queen's father. And Alexander is thought to be a nod to the Scottish King Alexander, while Louis is William's fourth name.